Okay, what are we gonna do here, guys?
I'm a ballet. I'm a ballet. I love to dance. I love to dance.
Show me how you dance.
Dance.
Oh, what'd you find?
Daddy, pull me back.
Go dance with Lindsay. Lauren, is that fun?
No, she's not.
Hey, crybaby.
Yeah,
Lisa.
Okay, go wave to Daddy and then you can get out. Wave to Daddy.
Hey, Lauren, you're bumping your sister? All right.
Yeah.
What a party.
Yeah.
Hey, Lynn, try to get somebody. Crash and burn, kid. Yeah. Yay.
Are you getting dizzy?
Is that fun, Lens, or no?
Daddy, I want to get out.
Yeah. All right, kid. Let's get the hell out of there.
Daddy, I want to get out.
Okay, bring it on in. Hey, Lauren, what are you going to do?
Lens going to help you, okay?
Lens, what are you going to do? Race the cars?
Yeah.
Go, Lindsay. Go, Lindsay. Michael's got you down, girl. Go, Lauren, you got him. Go, Lauren, take
Yay,
the lead.
Lauren!
Lindsay, is this fun?
Yay, Lynn, good job!
Okay, Lauren, tell me about what happens if that pops. What?
It's a butterfly, like me.
What, Lauren?
And if mine pops, Daddy, I won't be like Lauren. Yeah.
What happens? Amos, Lauren. Oh, the fateful day. They gotta wait. You wanna open your candy, huh?
Yeah, I found my candy.
climber.
They
stay
on the
hand. Oh. Uno, dos, tres, little girls. Everyone say quesadillas.
Uno, dos, tres.
Mm-hmm. Right through her out of your pretty face, Lindsay. There you go. Okay, say quesadilla.
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 Lauren, quesadilla. Okay, what
candy.
Do you got?
Candy.
And what else you got?
Want the job.
What are you going to do with that?
Open the gate.
Okay, where are we going?
I'm at the stop.
Yeah. Okay. All right, here's Lauren at the golf cart. Now, Lauren, where are you at? What are you going to do here? What's in your hand? Show it to us. Oh, what's that? Your bank card?
Yeah.
So you're at the Wells Fargo ATM?
Yeah.
Okay, stay right there. Let me get a picture of you. Okay, one, two, three, smile. All right, Lauren, good pick. Got all our groceries going here. You can take it off.
Big doggy?
Not the big doggy.
The big white one?
Mm-hmm.
Hi. Hi, doggy. Hi.
Lauren.
Lauren, what did the little doggy do?
Chewing on the chair.
What is he doing?
Chewing on the chair.
Oh. What did the big white doggy do?
He went down the stairs.
Thanks, honey.
Yeah.
All right. Coming on back, horse riders. Hey, Lauren, is this fun?
Yeah.
You like going for horsey rides?
Yeah.
Hang on, look at
okay, Lauren, look at Daddy. Say quesadillas. Can you say anything,
Daddy?
Kid?
I mean Daddy.
Hey, Lauren.
Look at Daddy.
Look at Daddy. Hi. Say cheese. What are you doing? Do you like the horsey? What's his name? Ollie. Hi, Ollie. All right, Lindsay, tell us the scoop. What are you doing? Lindsay, look up here, girl. I promise you, you're not going to feed any horses. Then tell me what you're doing. Are you having fun? Okay.
You chose me more with my
Yeah.
Hey, girls.
I wear this kind of horse.
Okay, what are you doing?
Careful! Here you go!
Two little girls in her face.
We're really ready!
Erica, you okay?
The Lauren looked like you. Two more. She'll be up there at some point.
Okay, you hold on to these pink straps. No jump, I say jump, and no flip, I say flip. Okay?
It's got a lot of rules, huh, Lens? Are you excited, kid?
Okie dokie, you ready? Ready?
You got a shooter up there like a slingshot.
Can we go higher?
Oh, yeah, the top. Hey, Jeff, how are you?
Main Street
back, you're all the way to the top.
Yep. Come down, okay. One more time, or just four flips?
Woo!
knees up.
One more.
One more.
Oh. Oh, I'm glad I didn't hear it.
Oh,
all right, let's get going.
Want to go for a walk, Lauren, and look around?
Are there funny things hanging from the ceiling?
Bow ties.
Isn't that silly? Is that good stuff? Lindsay, how's your num-nums?
Dad. Dad, are you going to sleep this night? You look at the ones in the
I'm not afraid to
There's the schoolhouse. Let's go inside. More? What do you say? How about please? Will you bring a quarter to your sister? Okay, and then I think that's it until after breakfast, okay? Okay. Is one for Lauren.
I'm telling you, I had her back and they had a lot of back than I thought. No, not your
hand.
No, no. That's right. Yeah. No, no, he just grabbed her.
What do you want, Skinny?
I'll tell him no biting.
He no bite me.
Okay. Do some more. Forget about Grumpy.
What?
Yeah, Dad.
How about that, Mom?
Got it.
Yeah.
You can't get it.
Yeah.
No way. You can't get it. Are those legs frozen?
There's some cold weather here in Arizona.
I want to get them too.
Okay, take Tommy.
Here's our breakfast girl. Good morning, honey. Hey, Lauren, can you smile? Can you tell me who you're riding?
That's Freckles.
Hey, Lauren. Lauren, can you say quesadilla? Lauren, say cheese. Say horse. Hey, Lauren. You having fun? What's your sister do?
Hi.
Why did she do that?
Yeah, Freckles actually likes that.
What's next?
The
What do you think, guys? Is this fun?
We're on Stagecoach, Dad.
Hey, Liz, what do you think? Lauren, what do you think? There's Stagecoach rides. There's the train depot. Let's see what we see here. Who's that? Someone's panning for gold. Ready, Monster? You flip over like that or no?
A little bit. Hold on to the harness. Hold on, do you want to go higher?
Yeah.
All the way to the top she wants. She goes all the way up. You're up.
Go ahead and play, sweetie.
I was trying to get my footing back, so I was trying to let go.
Go ahead and flip, sweetie. Yeah, and when you're putting them up, tell them up there.
There's no way, hey, Lens.
Where's the little girl that was with you?
Here's the party that we missed, Mama. Not a bad one. The caliber of Bye, kid. Let's get off that wall.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Lauren.
This is the last time I'm going
to
do anything.
Do you want a special prize?
This is the last time I'm going to threaten, okay? Okay, just start crawling, keep kicking, please. And we'll speed you. One, two,
Lauren, look at Daddy. We get together.
It goes with something you probably already have. I know you already have. It can go on. It can go with your poodle. Okay.
Keep a little tiny poodle.
No.
Show Dad. You want any?
Hey, GD, how are you?
Fantastic.
Oh,
this
right,
is our
bro.
Big burger night. Nummies, I didn't choke. Made it all in, as usual.
What do you want to do?
Boulders is good with me.
Okay, who's the man? Tell me who's the man.
Me.
No, who's the man?
Daddy.
Daddy's the man. Can you say that?
Man.
Daddy's the man.
Hey, Mom, I'll make some coffee.
I don't think so. And a little bit.
Make your feet, does it make your feet turn yellow?
What are you eating, Lauren?
Shorter.
Yes, what's your name?
That's Nani. That's Nani.
Hi, Lauren. What's your middle name?
Not Nani. You're Big Nani. Nani and Uncle Guido. Big Nani. So your feet will turn yellow and it'll make you
Your name's Lauren Bettina. Can you say Bettina?
You ask her next time.
And what's your last name? The best part.
Say, make you short, make your feet turn yellow.
What's your last name, kid?
Is Uncle Guido playing a joke on you?
No.
What?
Oh.
You ask Big Nana what happens if you drink coffee.
You ask Big Nana. You want to call her right now and ask her?
That's
why she's asleep, so don't call her.
No. She's awake, 7:30.
Oh, it's 6:30.
I'll tell you, hey.
No, it's 7:30 there. Oh, they fell back.
Yeah. It's 6:30.
She'll tell you the truth.
Hey, Mommy. Is Uncle Guido tricking me?
No.
Yes.
No. Scout's on her.
I do not believe that he's tricking you in what Big Nana will tell you. But is that really true, what Big Nana tells you?
No. That's what Big Nana tells
yes,
you.
Yes, Uncle Guido is telling the truth. Big Nana will tell you that. That is true. But is Big Nana telling you the truth?
No. Nobody's telling the
truth. In 3 weeks or 4 weeks.
Mommy, I don't want Uncle real tricking me anymore.
But,
stop it,
I told Uncle.
Lee,
if he goes to Lowe's,
it's
if he goes to Lowe's,
true.
Yeah. What do you want?
I don't know.
Three more of the torches.
Oh yeah, the good ones.
When you go see Big
do you have any?
Me too.
Oh, good.
Coffee?
No.
He says.
Oh, you do. But we need three more. At least. I need
to
more.
They're the best.
But then,
I didn't know that.
If you got a house to home? Oh, we haven't decided. Do we want one of those big?
A pony.
No, I'm just keeping them
all. I'm about to jump on her and ride her.
That's what I should have done.
That's what you should have done?
Coco too.
When you walk, watch your step now, huh?
Gary, you know what? Let's
yes, that man can ride a buffalo, but
can I tell you? Mommy, is she ready?
Really?
Yeah, she's very pretty. Look, she's drinking a bottle just like your sister does.
She smells
good, doesn't she?
Hey, Monster. Hi, Tiger.
This is little baby Joy. She's 4 months old.
Yeah.
She's a Bengal tiger. She also sleeps with me every night.
She does
what?
She still sleeps in the same bed with me every night.
Really?
Yes.
Hey,
don't you?
She's younger than Warren.
Are you girls ready?
How far are
we
going to be in?
Just the two.
Okay, that's fine. Actually, the big brother sleeps with me also.
Really?
Yes.
Tell those dots me. I'm throwing these little. Never mind. Ooh.
Who's that?
Move,
girl.
Hey,
no,
no.
Oh, my goodness.
You look good, baby. There's Mrs. Claus around.
Where's that little help? She's supposed to.
Oh, there's Lauren.
Isn't that in here?
No, not her.
Nobody here.
Oh,
my God. Look at everything.
Is he already?
I wonder.
I didn't just put that way. Oh, no, it's not funny.
I didn't hear a bell or anything.
Just now. Here's your hat.
All right, somebody sing a song.
Here's his bottle.
No. You guys don't see the floor.
You better watch out. You better not pout. Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Yeah, I don't play anymore. I'm free.
Maybe you better get in there.
Yeah. Not this year.
Hey!
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 Lauren!
Hey,
Lauren!
We got Mike. Look, they want presents too.
L.
A.
That's Matt. She doesn't know.
Come, let me take that out of the room.
What? Yeah, right here.
Okay.
Are you guys not in the room? Who they're for?
There were,
those
are presents that Andrea allowed them to open.
Plastic,
let me see your baby.
Better? Plastic bag?
Yeah.
That's your baby?
You get the white one. Let us have the same kind
of thing. This is the hardest part about getting gifts.
Thank you.
Is this for me?
No, it's yours.
Oh, that's the bottle. Keep the bottle.
Thank you. I can't get you.
Where's your mom?
This is how you know you're getting old.
I hope you like it, because when you're legally part of the family, you get nothing.
Yeah, that's right.
That's it.
Yeah,
so enjoy this. Enjoy the limbo period.
They're all just here. I know.
This is how we lure you. This is how we lure you in.
Here's Marcus opening his present.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you, Rose.
This is sweet. You didn't have to do this, Rose.
Okay, I'll take a bath. Oh, do you like it?
I bought you some hot sauce too.
That's not filming it, are you? I
should
get off of that.
I want the red sweater.
Lindsay, come here.
Dangerous.
Is Gator's pregnant?
Oh, Polo.
Yeah.
Or Poyo, as we call it in Texas.
Black, Poyo. Red, and black. But I played in black and red, I went, oh, good, I picked the right color.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I didn't even think I was going to get anything.
She'd get something.
Thanks.
Because she's cool.
Mom. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, I was like, that was a present?
Yeah, pretty much.
What happened? You know what? I got it in the JD in the large because it looks so small.
I usually wear big stuff.
Thank you, boss.
And you're tall.
You learn.
Is it too big, you think? Is it because of the teeth?
Learn. You got something stuck on the bottom of your foot.
You, Daddy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Is
cool? Oh, cool.
What?
No,
what?
Where's Nana?
It looks like Nana.
Nana.
She's talking to who she's seeing. Where's Nana? She's with Tiffany.
Oh, wait.
She's going to lose her.
Oh, look at that T-shirt with a baby.
Thank you, Mickey.
Can you give one of these guys a hug? Let's see a hug, man. Hugs are really big sellers in this country. All right. That's the bestest kid.
It's for you.
Laura, I think that's
for
you.
But she looks so big in
the
picture.
Is she
good?
She's
a
blank
here
now. I know she feels sick. Jessica's still sick. Tiffany's drunk. Anything else?
Jessica's sick.
This is like an assembly line over here right now.
I think you have a knife in your hand.
What's in the card?
I just got her card. I couldn't afford anything else.
That's all she needs anyway.
Oh my gosh, what is it?
Oh, look what you got. You got Soli.
I didn't know what a gift certificate was when I was her age.
So give you a merchant certificate.
All right. So you'll help from your aunt?
It's electric.
It's electric.
Who's that from? Don't you know?
No.
All the kids.
What kids?
That's all it said, all the kids. It wasn't for you.
All right.
Thank you, Aunt Rosie.
You look good, girl.
That is her,
Johnny. Oh, we better go close the garage.
The whole family sit on the table there. There's Nana and Nana watching over him. Oh, they're in their pictures.
In their jammies.
Hey, kid, you having fun?
Lauren, yeah. On the table.
Yeah,
that's it. I think he's on the plane. Hey, one second. Johnny. Go. Who's that? What are you doing?
That's me.
Okay, turn around. Show me your backpack. Oh, it looks good. Okay, turn back around, kid.
we'd be surprised. We'd be surprised if we're bumped off.
They're good.
Thanks, Dad.
Who's Peter?
No.
Ashley.
Oh, sorry, my cousin, my kids.
He wrote him out.
Okay, there should be one for.
Just need the 12 of the
right. But I got orders, though.
One more present.
No more. take all the credit.
Hey, they're bringing in the new dinnerware.
The new dining room table.
It's a dining room table.
It's a new washer and dryer. Look at those shelves.
Yeah, I love that.
For you
two. No, for you two.
This is for your children. You and Mom. You and Dad.
You and Mom.
Oh, you're with the Buster.
It's upside down.
He's upside down for what?
Oh, flip it around for him.
What?
Laura, watch out.
Turn your head upside down.
What do you mean it's upside
Look
down?
Here. Move, buddy. It's a new kind of TV that you do that. You're upside down.
Turn your head upside down.
It's digital.
Yeah. It's digital. Turn your head upside down.
Good morning. Watch out, Laura. You happy now?
God, these
happy?
People, they want so much.
There. You happy? Oh. They better?
No. Now no, she likes it.
Mommy.
Oh,
save the Christ. Paper, Mom. Anybody want to
write this? I can save this.
All right, this TV.
I think it's like, where is this for? What?
How did you figure what it was? How would you guess, Mom? How'd you guess?
I saw the picture.
Oh, okay. I thought the box might
be fireside.
As far as I know, it's supposed to be for Rosie.
Ready for the fireside chat over there.
That's Rosie.
That's what I told you. Oh,
look how good. Okay, we
didn't need
her. No, I think so. Can we open it up? Oh, my
God.
Yeah.
You
don't want to wrap the rest of it, or are you just going to like that?
We need our help.
What'd you get, kiddo?
I got an electronic dollhouse.
You did?
Look, Daddy.
What is that?
It's an electronic dollhouse where the lights all go on. Anything goes on.
Wow.
See? See? The lights go on.
The Christmas tree. Oh, presents. Hmm.
Don't you like it?
I love it. It's beautiful.
I was not talking to you today. I was talking to the doll.
Oh.
Yeah, no. You can plant things, there's garbage, you can mow the lawn, you can do anything with this, Dad.
Can?
It's the most fun.
Who's that?
Mommy!
What are you doing?
Okay.
Not too loud. Those are your new shoes?
Yeah.
Berries and your ice cream. You want to say hi to your lobster friend again?
You want to say hi?
Here it comes, look at him move. What's his name?
Sebastian. See,
hi, Sebastian.
He's waving.
Just like in the Ariel movie.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that was so cool.
You're so nice to him. He says thank you. I heard him say it.
No, I think it's my face.
Thank you very much. Hi, Laura, you taking a bath?
Yes.
Is that fun?
I want to clean this
up. Oh, you're cleaning yourself? Keep your hands out of your eyes, okay? It'll sting. Oh.
Bonnie sure did it good, huh, Mom? I think I see what it is.
Hey, Lauren, what are you guys doing?
I'm in my closet. It's an angel teddy bear. Mom, don't you like it?
Okay, here it comes.
Oh, Merry Christmas! Oh, Merry Christmas!
Listen.
So what do we have here?
Jeff, you want to sit right here?
Okay, well, you have to sit good. Well, good then. Well,
is it smoking?
And how about you? Will you kiss a good kid for this food?
Yeah!
Oh, very
Gina.
Good.
Yes,
very
you
good.
Were, Alexis, at Al's.
Does anybody have an Alka Seltzer? My stomach is so big.
No, my friend has one.
Your friend does, huh?
So your ass. Yeah. Jesus.
What do you think?
Oh, wait, let go of the camera, man.
Okay,
I'll show you. I'll show you. Look, sit down. Okay, Tina, put your arm around this guy too. All three of you guys in a picture. There'll be a picture with Lindsay, with Lauren. Okay.
So many children here.
Yeah. Okay.
What do you think? Okay. Excuse me, I have to blow my nose.
Merry Christmas.
Look at your camera.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And to all a good day. Okay, let's begin the festivities.
Mommy?
Okay, have you been a good friend this year?
Okay.
All right, here comes Lindsay. Lindsay, what do you got in there?
A Barbie magic.
Let's go by the calendar.
Do you like that? Oh, good. Mom, Merry Christmas program. I love the little doggy. You want to open the doggy?
Jeff!
Mom? What? He'll be here pretty soon.
Cookies,
I went over there.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas, honey.
What's your initial?
Hey, Rochelle. What's that stand for? What a gift certificate is.
This is to Jeffrey.
What is it, man? Oh, it's grass.
I thought it was
your own green grass.
Is that what you got? That's the floor.
She's busy right now.
Lauren. Lauren, can I see it? You got it?
Okay, Kathy, over here.
What's
this for?
I think she's in the pile.
Oh,
look
at
Margaret.
Oh,
what'd you
get?
Yay!
Yay!
There we go, girl. Woo!
Did you see Uncle Jack's finger?
Yeah.
Did he show you?
Oh, Lauren.
Do you like that one?
Tina. Oh, my God, look at the boys.
The boys' choice. You want to look what the boys got?
Oh, she wants to go to me. Nice
one.
Okay. Ashley Rose.
Hi.
Okay, just don't hit Lauren.
got it.
Daddy,
got it.
She's writing to you.
Lauren, watch out for the big kids.
We got Ashley.
Okay, let's go in there, Lauren. Go ahead. Lexi, stop.
Ella.
Sorry, I
thought I cut right in front of her.
Oh,
you can't turn her. Go that way.
Wow.
Wow.
Hey, Ashley's doing great, huh? Hey, Vinny, good boy.
Kelly, you're going to get a hit there.
Okay, you guys want to... Okay. Hey, watch out, Lindsay. Watch out, Lindsay. Step aside.
No! No!
Hey, Lauren, don't worry about it. Go ahead and go. Go ahead and go. Lauren, do you want to go inside and have a timeout? Lexi, smile for me.
Anthony, do backwards so you can show.
Hey, come on.
They even walked out there. They were scared to
death. No,
that's Elzo. Lexi,
everybody, you guys find what leader?
Well, I'm not
right
here. Okay, I'm like
the
theater room.
No, wait a minute. Sit here. No, wait. What? Okay, girl.
You can talk to me.
Who's sitting here?
Jeffrey.
What? You have to be seated.
No, we're going to move him up on
what?
The
table. What? All the kids have to
be seated. Oh, honey. Everyone can't sit this, but I told you. Somebody needs to sit right there.
Jeffrey was sitting there, huh?
Ashley wanted me to sit here. Hey, Kathy, you should take the cover off the lens. It'll work better.
Welcome
to America.
Okay.
Okay.
Put your
hands.
One, two.
Hey, Vinny, down in front.
Thank you.
go back.
Lexi,
do Rudolph.
Wait,
for real. You're doing good, kid. Kill him.
Say it close. Sweet, thank you. Okay, who's having dessert tonight? Show me some pretty faces. Oh, we got to turn on a night shot. Okay, let's get a night picture here. There we go. Okay, now, I'm going to go through. We're going to find out what each person's having. Let's start with Peter over there. Mr. Searcher, what are you having?
Ho-ho and ice cream.
All right, now what did you get for Christmas this year?
I got a PlayStation 2 and all kinds of, like, footballs and basketballs.
All right, some sports stuff for Mr. Peter. Okay. Let's flip over to Ashley Rose. Ashley Rose, what are you having?
I have vanilla ice cream.
And what did you get for Christmas?
I got a new bike and helmet.
All right. Okay, let's go over to this young man here. Jeffrey, what did you get for Christmas?
A new airplane.
Do you need anything else? Are you okay?
Okay, and?
Airplane
car.
What are you having for dessert?
Are you okay?
Ice cream.
All right. Miss Lexi.
Okay.
What did you get for Christmas?
What
did you get for Christmas?
What do you want? Water? You want some water?
Yeah.
Lauren, water?
Really?
There's water in there, Mom.
And what do you have for dessert?
Your mother's already given
you. Naughty
water.
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Let's go over to this Lindsay girl here. Someone getting a big bite. Miss Lindsay, what are you having?
Chocolate ice cream.
Oh, and what did you get for Christmas? Did you like it? Okay, let's go over to your cousin. Mr. Anthony, what are you having for dessert?
Yes, I am.
What are you having for dessert? Okay, look at me. Hey, Anthony. What did you get from Santa Claus? Okay, good job, bud. Okay, Miss Lauren. What are you eating? Oh, good. And what did you get for Christmas?
Scooter.
What?
Scooter.
Scooter? You like it? All right. Okay, everyone doing good?
Yeah.
Hey, Miss Lindsay.
You guys come up and drink the glass.
Yeah.
Smoking and drinking.
Yeah. Hey, Lindsay, can I just come back with them? We will all be here in January. I don't know if you will.
For what?
Bob's turning 70.
Oh?
He's not
70.
Hey, Lauren, what are you doing? You watching Barney? Yeah, can you say Barney? Hi, Lindsay, what are you doing?
Watching
Barney.
And you're getting dressed at the same time?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Hey, Lauren.
Vacation.
Do you do jump jumps in the pool? Show me how you do jump jumps. Yeah, that's right in there.
Come.
Ready? What do we say? We say. No.
No. Lauren. They all want to escape from their chairs. She's cooking, or she's cleaning.
Mommy.
Here's the mess of days of playing.
Mommy,
where are you? That's why we need some lights. Oh, she did light them. Those are our little torchy lights. As you can see, they're very fancy for $12. I think she's saying sissy. There's a slide. Lindsay, where are you going? Who could it be calling tonight?
Dad! A cold snow!
Is it warm?
It's freezing.
Yeah, it's freezing. Yeah, it was freezing. The team would be on top of it like it is. That may be freezing compared to what she likes. It's so funny because your kids like their bath water really, really warm.
They got that from their mom.
Yeah.
No, I think that's my fault.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I think?
Well, I'll tell you, Olivia and Madeline want it tepid.
Really?
Yeah, and I think it's cold, and they're going, no, it's...
Daddy, I'm sleepy.
Okay, Lauren, where are we at?
Love.
What are we going to do? Lindsay, what are we doing?
The road down to your right is way to Gorilla Tropics for Mesa.
We're about to see Tiger Man.
Wow.
Tiger Man.
I can see him in the car.
There he is. You see him now, Lens?
Follow that down, you'll be at the Panda Research Center. Pandas are on exhibit till 4 o'clock, so you need to make sure you're there.
What
happened? Let's go by and see what those polar bears are doing over here. Do you have... According to Mesa. The horns, you see how they're twisted? This is to give them added strength because out in the wild they like to knock down branches to browse. Browse is the leafy part of the branch they like to eat. From about 15 miles north of here. Big guy there weighs about 1,200 pounds out in the wild. They can get up to about 2,000 black. The females will stay the brown color. This means that he's eating well and also going to produce the largest offspring. Forest buffalo. Amazing how fast they grow. She's almost as big as mom.
She's going to die, girlfriend.
You can see by their long, slender neck how they got their name. Now, they can stand about 6 feet tall on their hind legs, which right in the middle of the tree can, but they sure don't drink very much of it. They hoped when they were out in the wild and the first one that saw her predator, which they didn't start running, hoped everyone else would follow that spot so they weren't the rotten egg. First standing up, so they have a 6 foot fall straight down to the ground on their head.
Lauren, you can go stand by that lady right there.
Break the umbilical cord and also give them that proverbial slap with the rotten egg.
You can go stand right there, girls. Hey, Lauren, what are you looking at? Lindsay, what do you guys see?
Giraffe.
Is it neat?
Where's he going?
No. Maybe let's use the potty. Maybe they're doing a show.
They're going to get
Oh.
Yeah,
we'll get something to eat after the bus stop.
I want a treat.
Do you deserve one?
Hey guys, we're going to make a fit.
Hey, Lindsay, you want to come
over again? The average height of an adult giraffe is about 17 feet. 10 of those feet are their neck, but they only have 7 vertebrae, just like a human neck. They have pretty big hearts, about the size of a large pumpkin, about 25 pounds. But if you think about it, it has to be pretty big to pump that blood 10 feet straight back up into their head. They can go several weeks without drinking water, but boy, when they take a gulp, do they take a big gulp. About 32 ounces at a time.
They have to go to A&P.
What? How can I get to fill their poop? Poop is supposed to be stinky. I'm so tired.
This way the snake won't get lunch. That's why they do so well in the copy. They're so agile. Now these are doll sheep. Right next door we have spam and orchids.
Watch it later. Wow. Wowza mowza. See the guy in the rocks, Lauren? Tight.
Looking for a warthog. All the way right hand corner. Dogs are huge.
A cuda.
Okay, top of the hill. All the way to the top of the wall, beautiful snow leopard image. You'll find them as house pets over where they come from in Borneo. We'll go by and see if we can't find our California sea lions. Now they can dive down about 1,000 feet, miles away. These are spectacle bears. Now if you can get a look at their face. This is Mashabu. I mean, she's such a little cutie, isn't she? You can really 2 years old. Mom and baby are down at the in the Turi Forest. Not really even a teenager. You know what? Body. This cools their body down. They also get them wet and flap them real fast. This sends cool air over their body, kind of like an air conditioning system. Now, you see how dirty they are in their over a year ago? 2 babies born about 6 months ago.
Mommy, look, what's there now?
The meerkat.
Daddy, my
racist. As soon as you get in the car, you can have him again.
Why is he in there now?
I don't know, maybe he's a turtle feeder. Connections.
Yeah, just hit the cat.
There's a bad guy. Prince, is that pretty cool?
Cool. I don't mess with dad, huh?
I think that was the mom, wasn't it? I think it was the dad, one of the food.
Daddy, that's the big one's silverback. That's the dad.
Yeah?
Daddy,
yes?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this. The little one's teasing him.
That was me.
Dad's gonna have a talk with him. Lauren, that's too far.
Daddy, how do they
all How do they what?
How do they all sound?
I think he's pretend, isn't he? Is he real?
He's just, they like to bathe in the sunbathe. They like the warmth of the sun.
Baby than me.
Well, it is.
Looks pretty good. Where'd he go, Daddy?
He's down low.
A turkey.
Lauren, did you see him?
What's he doing, Lauren?
It's the baby whale, Marilyn. Daddy, the baby whales always come out real big ones. Mm-hmm. They come out this big.
Yes.
Out of their shells, I think.
Out of their mommy's tummy. Wow.
So that's...
Hey, Lindsay, what's the new sweatshirt?
Dolphin.
There he is! Look, he's flipping upside down, guys!
There he goes, black guy.
You don't
want to
see the whale anymore?
Well, look at it! Let's
stand with Lindsay and maybe Daddy can get a picture with you and Shamu and Lindsay.
Okay, guys, come stand right over here. Stand right in front of Daddy right here. Okay, Lindsay, stop right there. I know, I'm going to get all you guys in there. Okay. Smile for Daddy. Say cheese. You're spreading out. Okay. The whale looks too dark, or they look too dark. He's sleeping though, does not feel good, huh? Maybe he has a fever. Okay, guys, wanna go to the skywalk now?
Yeah.
Okay, Lindsay, you good? Bye bye, shampoo.
Bye.
Lindsay, come stand by him here.
Oh, look.
Okay. Lindsay, back to the glass. Yay.
Lauren, look at him. Looks like he's made out of rubber.
Doesn't it? Lindsay, look at him, Lindsay, look at him move.
We can touch that green.
Look, he's doing circles for you.
Can you see that one just blow a bubble?
Mm-hmm. Because they breathe air out of the water too, just like us.
Dolphins are. Why will they give me a seat just like?
I think so.
I'm probably more your size for 6-year-olds.
Don't say that, Lindsay, because then you don't need to do it.
Do they know what I do?
No, just don't say it again.
But why not, though?
Lindsay, they have rules, okay?
Look, there he is!
I think I was supposed to be 5 and I was
6. Look how big that one is.
He's
huge.
That's
2, that's 1.
Looks like a mommy and a baby, doesn't it?
Look, there he is! Oh, look, he's holding his trainer's hand.
I don't know what it is. Why are they just watching the dolphins?
These aren't dolphins, these are whales.
These are whales. Look how fast he's swimming, Lindsay. Can you see him under the water? Here he comes. He's going to come up in a second. Where do you go? Here he is. Look right up at the top. Yay, he just gave the guy a high five. Look, he's going to get some fish now. Watch how much fish he gets. Look at these other trainers over here, guys. They're saying hi to all of them. Look at their tongues. Wow.
Why did they get them?
Well, honey, that's what they like to eat. It's like giving a dog a doggy treat.
Okay.
I've
given you a cookie.
Why is there lots of black?
What do you mean? Whoa, Lauren.
Look at that plastic.
Where?
Right there, look.
The last one out.
Would you guys like to see how high a dolphin can jump? I don't think so. All right, Suzanne, turn around and start hiking up those steps one more time. This time you're looking for a gold star. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're kidding around with you. I've been working with these animals for many years, but one dolphin, Dolly in particular, we've learned that she can jump to not only the height that she last saw, but watch as we take this rope all the way up.
Wow.
All right, there it's set. Dolly's on her way. She's going to be taking a small jump over on the right-hand side of the pool to build speed and momentum. Ladies and gentlemen, that's time. Great job, Dolly. And Suzanne, you've been an excellent volunteer. And we'd like to thank you in the best way we know how. And that's with a nice, wet dolphin flipper shade. Yeah, flipper shade. The flippers are the ones on the side of your body, Suzanne. It's going to be a lot of fun. And Dad just makes a great photo, by the way, as well. Okay, Suzanne, climb up those blue steps one more time. This time, extend the palms of your hands straight out towards the center of the pool. And it looks like when she comes out there, just go ahead and gently hold on to the flippers. Hands straight out in front of you. Yeah, she'll come up to you, Suzanne. I got a 6-year-old who's going to get a chance to do what you're about to do.
Good job.
Come on in the water with me. All right, buddy. What's that? Oh, yeah, I know there's a hole in that one boot, Pullman. We're going to get that fixed one of these days. All right, buddy. Why don't you come up to the edge of this 8-foot pool with me, and we'll get things started. Okay, so, have you ever met a pilot whale before? No. Well, today's your lucky chance. You're going to get a chance to meet a pilot whale just like a trainer, okay? Here's how we're going to have you do it. Start off by putting your hands high above your head, just like this. Okay, on the count of three, what we're going to have you do is dive into this 58 foot on the count of three. 1, 2, 3, jump! Whoa! You guys give him a hand, he was going for it! Kay Coleman. Don't do that again, okay? I was only kidding. You're going to be shadow the driveway. That's why I have these cleats on you, all right? Okay, here she comes. Hey, these are some funny noises that she makes, okay? Start off this way. Take your two fingers like that and just bounce them up and down. Go for it. Bounce them up and down. All right, Coleman, let's try another one. Tell you what, buddy, take one and do first is make friends with her. Suzanne, tap her on the head and say, nice pilot whale. That's her head right there, yeah. Okay, now, Suzanne, she's trained to do this. If you put the bottoms of your feet on her head, she'll just bring you right back to stage, the bottoms of your feet up on her head, and she'll bring you back to stage, okay? No, no, Suzanne, no, I'm on her. Suzanne, she's a pilot whale, not a whale. Suzanne, the bottoms of your feet. Yeah, no, don't pull away. That's not what you want to do. Okay, Suzanne, now you got to steer with your arms. No, no, no. Keep your head up out of the water. Steer like an airplane. Yeah, okay. There you go. Christy. Get her, Christy. Hey, you see her, man? Yeah, she's at the bottom of the pool. Here she comes. Hey, lady!
No, no way!
Get out of the water! Shadow, bring her on back here. Shadow, come on back to stage.
This is all part of the show. It has to be.
Christy, can you get... Come on. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Shadow, our amazing volunteer, Suzanne.
Come on. Oh, look at this.
Is your sister touching a dolphin? Hey, Lauren. Lauren, look at me. What's your sister doing? She's playing with the dolphins?
Yeah.
Thank you.
is going to turn around and it's going to just fall. I can do it to not.
Thank you.
Want Nene to put you up there?
Thank you. for Porky. We do have, like I was saying, we do have all kinds of sessions. Some of the sessions that we have are husbandry sessions.
She's the best. Good girl.
So grateful. Okay, that wasn't quite the final slide out.
Mommy, I'm so great, pretty. I'm so great. I know you know. No, she doesn't.
Here she comes one more time in case you missed that picture.
Oh,
there it is. Very good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much to
guys. Tell me, what do you want to do? You want to go on the ride now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we have time on this side. See if we make it this round.
All right, there's some of the famous drivers here at the School of Racing. Lindsay! Very ferocious. Got a big bottle. Sleeping down there.
Oh, he was sleeping over there.
Why is it about
the billy goats? You know, the three billy goats crossing
and
they try and cross
Duke
the bridge.
Duke got
hurt. Who's the horsey? He's on his cell phone. I don't know, who's under the water here? Hello, under the water man.
Oh, it's an apple.
Johnny Appleseed?
Born a sleeping beauty. Look right there. There's the prince. And there's the fairy godmother.
There's the blue fairy.
Is this a gingerbread house? These flowers are so cool. Look at the grass and the flowers. There's the wolf.
Look, there's the wolf pretending to be grandma.
Oh, And here we have a little girl. What are you doing, kid?
Giraffe and a monkey decided
to go for a sail. But the boat bumped so much that they both fell off. He did. I can't swim either, said the monkey. We'll have to drink the whole lake until our feet touch the bottom, said the giraffe. So they drank and drank, but they couldn't drink all the water.
Have fun.
Bonfanti. Bonfanti's greenery and stuff around. Lindsay, look through and smile. Wave at Daddy. Smile,
we have to wait for the signal to change before we can cross, PJ. Now, let's get you that car. Hey!
Here she comes, driver Lindsay.
The rest of the team.
Watch out, everybody.
United blocks of Lego.
pale-faced red dragon. The three of us are going in that castle.
No. The three of us have already been in the castle.
Yes, but we weren't really together, Bertie. Now, I have always said...
Yes.
Did you get it?
She's there.
There they go.
Oh my gosh.
Is the Smithsonian, right? Or the Washington Monument? That's Smithsonian. I did him. Oh, there's another one. There's some guys. Look at these guys on the.
The thing. The canoe thing. The Jeff, like Jeff does. Okay, you're not supposed to be on that side.
Lazy Pete.
Lazy
Pete. And then the other snake, hey, I hope we're not poisonous. The other snake asked why.
How much longer I can hang on? Whoa, down below!
And today, he's getting his ears cleaned. Okay. New York. Behind the Statue of Liberty, she so politely bows her head to welcome us into the city. We see the Empire State Building, Grand Central Station, the MetLife Building, the Chrysler Building, the Guggenheim Museum, the...